I believe he's going to be accompanied by his wife, Megan.
Thank you very much. Awesome introduction. Thank you so much for everyone coming out. Roy obviously brings the energy. He does the rocking, I do the rolling, and we'll just kind of see how the weekend goes from there. But honestly, you know, people give me credit all the time for the courage that I have and everything that I've gone through and overcoming the things that I've overcome. But like Roy said, I would not be here if it weren't for everyone in this room and for God and for all the people who reached out in my time of need. And, you know, it's one of those things where it's easy to look at me and assume that I have it bad and that there's a lot of adversity that I deal with, which in a lot of ways is true. But, again, I would not be sitting in front of you today if it weren't for everyone in this room and the way that everyone reached out and helped support and helped offer a hand or, you know, even just a phone call or, you know, whatever it may be, you know, even just prayers. I mean, you can't even just say that. It's not just prayers. Prayers are more powerful than anything. I mean, even if you didn't have the ability to pick up the phone or get a hold of me or whatever, you know, just your prayers meant more than anything. And it all adds up. I mean, it's the name of this foundation is New Perspective Foundation. Roy talked about, again, the adversity that I've gone through. There are people out there who are facing far worse obstacles and far worse adversity than I'm experiencing daily. And it really just put things in perspective to me that, yeah, in the beginning I felt bad for myself. It was not fun, it was not easy. But I saw some of the other patients on the same floor as I was at Dodd Hall, spinal cord injuries and brain injuries, and they have it way worse than what I'm going through. And again, just putting things in perspective, you need to prioritize some of the things in your life that you feel that may be holding you back. But in all honesty, you know, really isn't that big of a deal to prevent you from moving forward and accomplishing things.